Underneath the starlit canopy of a moonlit night, my wise grandfather shared with me a profound truth that has resonated throughout the ages. The universe is always listening. It is in the quiet moments, where the whispers of our hearts mingle with the cosmic symphony, that the power of our thoughts and intentions is magnified. My grandfather and I sat beneath a canopy of stars, each one a glimmering testament to the vastness of the universe. His voice, carrying the weight of lifetimes, spoke of the profound connection between our thoughts and the world we experience. "Listen closely, my dear Nyakombi," my grandfather began, his voice filled with ancient wisdom. "The universe, in its entire splendor, is always listening. It hears not only our spoken words, but also the echoes of our thoughts and the intentions we hold within our hearts." He went on to explain that the universe is like a magnificent mirror, reflecting back to us the energy we emit. Whether consciously or unconsciously, the words we utter and the beliefs we hold shape the reality we experience. The universe responds with impeccable precision, aligning circumstances, people, and events to match the vibrations we emit. "Imagine, my child," my grandfather whispered, "if you constantly repeat to yourself, 'I will fail,' or 'I am unworthy,' the universe in its infinite wisdom conspires to make those words your reality. It responds to the energy you transmit and delivers experiences that confirm your beliefs." He emphasized the power of our inner dialogue, urging me to cultivate thoughts of empowerment, abundance, and possibility. "When you say within your heart, 'I desire riches, and I release the yoke of poverty,' the universe listens," he continued. "It conspires to bring forth opportunities, abundance, and the resources needed to fulfill your desires." As we gazed upon the vast expanse of stars above us, my grandfather shared stories of individuals who transformed their lives by shifting their inner dialogue. He spoke of a young woman who had been trapped in a cycle of self-doubt and scarcity. Through introspection and conscious intention, she shifted her inner narrative, affirming her worthiness and abundance. Miraculously, the universe responded, aligning circumstances and opportunities that led her to financial prosperity and a life filled with fulfillment. Another tale he shared was of a man who had always felt unlovable and lonely. Through a profound inner transformation, he chose to embrace thoughts of self-love and connection. As he radiated this energy, the universe echoed his intentions, bringing into his life loving relationships and a deep sense of belonging. "These stories," my grandfather said, "are reminders of the immense power we hold within. The universe is not separate from us. It is intricately connected to our every thought, word, and intention. It listens intently, and in its boundless wisdom, it aligns our reality with the vibrations we emit." With each word my grandfather spoke, I felt a profound shift within me. I realized that the universe, like a patient and loving guardian, is ready to conspire with us to create a reality that reflects our truest desires and intentions. It is through our conscious awareness and alignment with positive thoughts and intentions that we can shape our destiny. "My dear child," my grandfather said, his voice carrying the weight of the cosmos, "remember the power of your thoughts and intentions. Speak words of affirmation and abundance, for the universe listens. Align your desires with the highest good and radiate the energy of love, joy, and possibility. Trust in the silent echoes of the universe, for it conspires to bring forth the experiences that align with your truest self." As the night wore on, my grandfather and I remained in contemplative silence, basking in the cosmic embrace of the universe. The wisdom he shared resonated within me, reminding me of the immense power I held to shape my reality through the thoughts and intentions I cultivated. Dear viewer, as you navigate the intricate dance of life, may the teachings of my wise grandfather guide you. Embrace the understanding that the universe is always listening, attuned to the vibrations you emit. Cultivate a dialogue of empowerment, abundance, and love within yourself, for your thoughts and intentions create a ripple effect that shapes your reality. Choose your words wisely, both spoken and unspoken, for the universe mirrors them back to you. Release self-limiting beliefs and replace them with affirmations of possibility and potential. Align your desires with the highest good, trusting that the universe, in its infinite wisdom, conspires to bring forth the circumstances, people, and opportunities that will uplift and support your journey. Remember, dear viewer, you are a co-creator with the universe, intricately connected to the cosmic dance of manifestation. Embrace the power of your thoughts and intentions, and let your inner dialogue reflect the truth of your highest potential. As you do so, the universe, with its silent echoes, will conspire to bring forth a reality that aligns with your deepest desires. I love you and wish you luck in this. Remember to comment and subscribe to Wise Papa.